Ruby Rose was recently confirmed to be taking on the role of Batwoman in a brand new superhero series on the CW. Batwoman will be the first open lesbian superhero character on TV from DC Comics. Rose admitted on The Tonight Show with Jimmy Kimmel that she was emotional after finding out that she'd got the role and said that it a game changer. The star explained, "I think the reason I keep getting so emotional is because growing up watching TV, I never saw somebody on TV that I could identify with, let alone a superhero." Who is Ruby Rose? Ruby Rose, real name Ruby Rose Langenheim, is an Australian actress, model and DJ. The 32-year-old has had roles in Orange is the New Black, Resident Evil, The Final Chapter, Pitch Perfect 3 and John Wick, Chapter 2. Most recently, she starred in shark movie The Meg. She previously released a single called Guilty Pleasure in 2012 and in 2016 directed the music video for the Veronica's single On Your Side. Batwoman release date, cast, trailer, plot. Her modeling work includes campaigns for Urban Decay, Nike and Swarovski. The actress came out as lesbian at an early age and identifies as gender fluid and has spoken candidly about her quality as well as the struggles she faced while growing up. Rose was previously engaged to fashion designer Phoebe Dahl and was recently dating singer Jessica Origliosso. Following the announcement that she would be playing Kate Kane Batwoman, there was a huge social media backlash that led the star to quit Twitter. Shortly before shutting down her account, she posted, "Where on earth did Ruby is not a lesbian, therefore she can't be Batwoman come from?" She went on to say, "I came out at 12 and have for the past 5 years had to deal with she's too gay." In one post, which has also now been deleted, Rose said, "When women and when minorities join forces, we are unstoppable. When we tear each other down, it's much more hurtful than from any group. But hey, love a challenge." The Arrowverse crossover will be taking place in December as part of the annual DC Comics CW special episodes. There are high hopes for the Batwoman series. The pilot is being worked on at the moment and the show could be commissioned for a full series if the first episode is successful. Batwoman is being executive produced by Greg Berlanti, while Caroline Dries of the Vampire Diaries fame will be writing for the show. The character has been billed as a woman armed with a passion for social justice and flair for speaking her mind. However, Batwoman has just begun her journey as a superhero. Batwoman is in production on the CW.